President Muhammadu Buhari would be presenting the 2020 appropriation bill to the National Assembly on Tuesday, October the 8th, 2019. During the presentation, the president would also address a joint sitting of both the Senate and House of Assembly. Senate spokesman Adedayo Adeyeye disclosed this while speaking to journalists at the National Assembly on Thursday, October 3rd, 2019. He expressed optimism that the 2020 appropriation bill would be passed by the National Assembly before the Christmas break. President of the Senate, Ahmad Lawan, had assured Nigerians that the National Assembly would work to ensure that the country returns to the January-December budget cycle.